Alright. Saved up just in case. By you. If we can. Nah, he's too fixated. Come on, turn around. There it is. Sorry, lighting in slash. Okay. go ahead, chuck a rock, see what that does. I think we'll be okay for this one. I might have to restock though. Which might be a good thing. I am being kinda lazy on items. Should probably get some of a higher food. Oh good, poison. Just gonna see if we have a rogue actually. Yep. Yeah, let's see if draining out. Not the worst, I guess, I'm just throwing up. They are taking they do decent damage, but they're very got shot down. Watch him die. Just one hit. Let's see. Oh, cool. You don't have it. Get there eventually, but it took some time. Perfect heal. Why are you taking a chance? Yes. Okay, we lost the thief again. Told to not talk, so that's fun. tail. It's only to stop the poison. Poison doesn't kill him. Shit. Yeah, should be fine. I think this whole thing is just status effects. The poison is really just kind of infuriating. Oh, good. Got an Arcana. Yep. That's fine. Landing. Hopefully the drain does work. Close though, very close. And the poison will get him now. Yeah, I hate that poison. Good thing is they're not poison, so that didn't make it too rough. Glad I am running out of healing now. Let's see. Looks like he's out of attacks. to give him any ideas. Him. Here. forgot the levels of this. 5, 6. Yeah, that's fine. I want her vitality up. Okay, we can just go all in on that. This girl. Can do a little bit. Okay, so that is 2. Actually, I'm gonna bite you. That means that I can shut those wind sound up, that's fine. Second blast. Fight the queen. The baby should at least be this easy to beat. Alright, that's great. So I think what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna try to replenish up on my items. Get ready for like the next couple of fights, because they're probably gonna be just as bad. So give me 1 minute and hopefully I will be at the next one. Sort of with the items. Didn't take a nap, maybe should have, but I got the item situation decent enough. Had to spend some money. Did not like that. It's gonna make that even harder to get that guy's quest, but it's all good. Depends on how bad this fight's gonna be. And if I'm in the right spot, that's the other thing. Well, apparently there's a king in the Rahas Desert. Don't think I see him just quite yet, but let's see how bad it is. Well, that was my emergency. Don't suppose you're copying the other one. Ah. Alright. So it just means that whatever we're looking for is right here. Nope. Gotta stop doing that emergency exit. Okay, so if we're fighting a king... Not sure what exactly we'd be fighting here. A giant flea, I would say. It could also be maybe a bigger version of these dogs. That might be interesting. No, you know what? I don't want a big version of these guys. They actually hit pretty hard. I wouldn't want one that's scaled to my level. Although I did recall that I said this would be my last time being in this desert, and here I am again, getting sucked into the sand pits. Not seeing this guy. Maybe I got it wrong. Or maybe it's in that guy's temple. Kinda hoping no. Oh, never mind. You definitely stand out. Come on. There it is. If he had to fight these guys by himself, he would have been completely wrecked. Fire. And he's resistant to the lightning, so he would have been terrible against them. Alright, let's stab you with Holy. Get you sorted. And throw a rock at him. See how much damage we can do. Alright, I'm feeling pretty cocky. Yeah. Unless he has something extremely devastating, which I don't think he does. Let's do a little bit of wind. They haven't been too bad since these top ones. The last one was kinda... he had that one hit kill. That was a little iffy. Yep, okay, there it is. That's the cockiness in me. Alright, I think it's time to swap you out, get Bitty Boy in, and set him on fire. Keep doing that dance, and keep... what was doing more? Hair or well, probably Boulder. Yeah. Alright. No sir, no sir. Do not like that. Alright. You're living up to your name of being annoying. Just gonna keep doing that then. Yeah, let's move you maybe there. And just remove those debuffs with better buffs. Come on. Let's see that insta-death. A very rare insta-death. Tell if it's doing a lot of damage. It is kind of weird that I'm getting actually pushed in. Most of the time these enemies aren't exactly this bad. I wonder if there's going to be a story enemy that'll be a bit stronger. Doesn't look like moving her did much. You can still kind of hit us with that group one. Consume. Get everyone on that meta plan. Damn. Get attack in, he'll be fine. If you can get your own meta plan, you should be fine. Oh, that's good. That's great. Okay, good. Pretty much got back his health. We were able to punch him. And looks like we also interrupted, so that's even better. Alright. He hasn't done anything to take us out in one hit, so that's good. Yeah, I can... I think with the regen and the life drain, his health's gonna be okay. It kinda goes back to 80, so he can take a couple of those. You can chuck one rock at him. Let's see. No interrupt this time. I mean, he is trying to get his hits on us. They're still good for a time being. back, get you back. Alright, I think we're kinda good here. As long as he doesn't KO anybody, we're pretty good. Got this nice little loop of draining everyone's health. Although Eris is taking a little bit of a beating. How are you doing? Life consume? Nope. Consume. You know what? Get that on you. Now this guy's real chill. He's not chill. But everyone should be alive. Nice. So, Grim? Life consume, yep. Let's just have you guard for a little bit. Come on, get that life in. Okay. He really wants to end it. Ooh, he lost the... Okay. Still not bad, but we might lose her, though. He really wants to hit us all with that ground crusher. Okay, yep. Not too bad. I think if I give her, okay. Yeah, she's worth it. He's a little more than half, and that's fine. But now he just wants to do ground crushing for days. Does not care about anything else. Yeah. Alright. He doesn't do a singular attack on Sail. No singular, he just wants to punch the crap out of us. Okay, I can do his dance. Alright. He gets a ground crusher and should be dead. Kale can get one attack in. He's healed up. Yeah. All right. Trying to do something a little different, it seems. I'd rather give it on her. Kale can heal. Oh, but he can't heal. I'm not a goofed up for power. Yeah, didn't heal him. I forgot about that. Would be good if he could, but... I'll make sure he doesn't do another ground crusher. Never mind. Oh, he survived. Okay, that is... bueno. Very bueno. And we got a Grim Dance in us. Yeah. Okay, we can just go in. We Yeah, this might be rough. Oh, cool. Just spared him. Back some more life soon. I don't know, Finn's actually taking this pretty good. Not really been hurting. Although Kale's about to croak though. Octa, Serious Slash. Just in case. Right, go on and get one hit in. Okay. He is hanging in there. Okay. Let's try this. If I reinforce him, do the Grim Dance, he'll get more health, I want to say. You guard. Ah, so close. Alright, let's see if this works. Not the way I was hoping. Force you. Dance with you. At worst, I can always buy more of those ones, but I just don't want to. Alright, he's good. And he's gone back to ground crushing. Must be out, right? Yeah, it's about that time. Throw down on you. Okay. I think maybe 7 to 8 more turns and I think we'll be good. He does something different, which he really just seems to want to crush us into ground. Ooh, very nice. And you interrupted him too. Alright, perfect. Just do a little bit of a repeat of that. Who needs the meta plan? You do. Almost. And if I can get another interrupt, that'd be great. No. But I get a ground crush, everyone's favorite. Let's see. You go on the guard. Let's see if we can get that AP up. Yeah, that drain is coming out very handy now. Makes him quite devastating. Yeah, let's keep that up. Don't want to waste their Arcana just yet. Let's see. Nope, too early. Oh, okay, we're out of life consume, and she took a hit, so that's great. Free hit for us. Go Arcana. Taking a chance here, but why not?
Nah.
Alright, she's kinda hurt. Alright, we'll do this. I don't want to use the rose just yet. The rose are a bad time. I don't think it's a bad time just yet. Great, but he does not want to stop with the ground crushing. Do that. Get that light consume back on you. Kill. Yeah. You're prepped up. Maybe this will be enough to finish him. In a hope and a prayer. Nope. Just more ground crushing. Alright, so that should get back your health. I'm taking a chance here. I believe he can do over 600 on her. Oh. Yeah, okay, I'll take that. He can go ballistic all he wants on Finn, that's fine. I might have actually saved her. Okay, we just keep guarding, praying for some help. I didn't realize the prey actually heals everyone else. Interesting. I thought it was just only her. Hang on, let me try that. Let's see. Yes. Yes. Yeah, no, it's just for everyone. That's cool. That's not bad. Come on, big boy, just go down. Yeah, you're looking pretty tired. Just give it up. So you can get like a triple attack here. Maybe just rush him out. There it is. Ooh, look at them golden eggs. You know what? That's just a little bit of that. I'll hold off. I have reasons, but let's just give her a little bit of that. You can probably benefit from a little bit of that. And you, I need you to shut off the wind. Alright. Cyclone Blast, yes please. Very nice, very nice. Okay.